Hello, welcome, my name is Scruff13, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins, episode 9. Where the actual hell am I? Have I killed all these people? I must have killed all these people, they're all red. But all their heads are red, so I'm guessing I've killed them all. Just sneak here. Who's last person I had to assassinate, so that's fine. Map. Quests. I would have to do that one. Jesus. Right, where's this thing on this map then? That's my point of interest. Where's Mars? Get the fuck out of the way. Shit. Please knock that guy clean the fuck out. Hello. Oh, I'm getting close. No. I freaking don't know where I am. I need to call my hawk, my bird. Is that what I'm looking for? Is just that guy? Yep. Whoa. Nah. Trying to get the fuck off my arse. What's up, dude?
I am Bayek. Aya sent me to speak to Apollodoros.
Shh. I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I suppose anyone can hear my character with the fucking helmet on.
I will tell him you seek his counsel, and that Aya recommends you. Wait for tonight. If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then. Until then, the Hippodrome's commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty of drinking and festivities, along with the races themselves, of course, if that appeals.
Orcas Hippodrome, the much loaded and short life beloved of Canon.
Old time.
Senifa, is it you?
Bayek, you sour facey one.
I
am Cledidas now. What are you doing here?
Icarus was 1,000 times better than you!
Who's going to lead you greens now, Malakia?
You're a babe at the teat. You think you can win the Cursus Magnus? Horseshit!
Leave Nicias alone. Icarus' death was a dark day for all of us. Let him weep in peace. So, is Aya with you?
Ah, hey, I'm alone.
I was just asking.
Ask my foot next time.
No matter. Join us at the tavern later. Hmm?
Okay then.
Morias.
Ah. I wouldn't say that shit to me, mate. I wouldn't knock your fucking head off. He's like shaking his fist at me. I'm like, yeah, okay. I've got like this really spiky like fucking weapon on my back. Got a mace. Yeah, I'm not getting the fuck out of me. I will not get the fuck out of this. Or spike, you should have had an arrow. Why am I running? This distance, I could really horse ride at. Wait, can I call my horse here? Now it's express horse. Ride! Just had a toucan, I think. What am I doing over here then? Oh, the lighthouse. Is that a vineyard? And I can climb. Holy. Get sky view from this. Oh wait, there's, yeah, I was gonna say, it's probably like a thingy of, leaves or something down there. Just for me to jump off this thing. Leave my horse. What am I doing? Just waiting in this. Get you! Oh! Keep the camera nice. Oh, what is that? Look like. Another shield, but is it any better? What's the one I've got? 29, that's 28. Yeah. It's not any better. Can't do this. What the hell? Whatever this is. Here, here, that's young. Watch out. Quick. 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 What, 257 miles? What the fuck is that? That's a cow.
So I said, it's not your pig I'm talking about, it's your wife.
Oh, oh, Bayak. How long has it been? A decade? More?
You left Siwa a long time ago, huh? And you left your name behind, yeah. Too.
I had to. Claridaz is a name better suited for the Hippodrome.
Remember the horses we rode outside Siwa?
Oh, those nags! I thought you would never leave that shithole. Siwa. Small, poor and ugly. The only beauty there was Aya. Has it changed much? Has she?
Things change. People change. Ah, I need another drink.
Right.
Pardon, Neb. I heard Claridaz say you once rode together. My father sponsors the Prazina Greens, and we are in need of a mighty racer.
I'm only here to drink and forget.
Leave him alone, Nikias. Real men are drinking here tonight. Bayak, come. Let me show you something inspiring, huh?
Do you like inspiring? Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Where
why
are you
am I
taking
so tight? I'm pissed.
Please, Claridaz. I have not been Senefa in years.
Ah, why did you change your name?
To succeed in the Hippodrome, one must be welcomed by the Greek houses. So, a Greek name.
Huh. You abandoned your name? Your home?
Siwa was nothing to me. The Greeks may look down on us, but screw them! I eat and drink well on what I win.
Yeah, I can clearly
see. I have
see.
No ambition to race at the Hippodrome.
You? No, never. They cheer for me. Besides, you would need a sponsor, a real chariot.
Yeah,
Now, Icarus, he was a true hero. Did you know he won 1,000 races and survived twice as many? See how they love Icarus?
Get out of my way! By the gods!
You have adopted their gods too!
Oh crap. Sure, I fucking died.
Oh, hi!
Our gods never did anything for me. You're lucky I left. If I had stayed, Aya would have been mine.
You are drunk and an ass.
You have no idea what I gave up.
Oh, the world is hard.
You always looked down on me in Siwa. Thought you were better.
I never.
Doesn't matter. I have found fame.
At what cost? You gave up your home, your name, your gods. You chose this path.
And it has brought me all the coin and cant I want.
Now you always wanted glory. It is not what drives all of us.
And all you wanted was Aya and little Bayax. What made you abandon your dream?
Enough.
What the fuck? And a drunken fight.
You alive?
Yeah.
You are old. Time for me to dunk my head.
The beer hits harder than you.
What in Dionysus' name were you talking to Nikias about last night?
Nikias? Who?
Don't bullshit me. I saw you. What? You think his father will just welcome you onto the Prasina Green team? You really think you could roll onto the track and win races with no training, no skill? Piss on you.
Maybe I should seek this Nikias out and hear his offer. If you can win Claridas, it can't be that hard.
You might want to pray first. You'll need all the help you can get to survive the Hippodrome.
The gods will watch us race and decide.
You have your gods, I have mine. We'll see who rides out covered in glory.
Oh,
enough has been said. Let the gods judge you in the Hippodrome.
Started, I guess. Get some sleep in here. That's what I'm doing right now.
It's on the arm!
just kicked the shit out of a donkey. My horse just went, you know what, fuck you, get out of the way, and kicked it. My horse just, like, freaking... just bullied the... Jesus. Literally, my horse just went, you know what, fuck that donkey. Boom, kicked it, and it fucking flew through the air. Get out of the way. Piss off. Just sitting in the middle of the road. What, get the fuck out of the way. Yeah. By the way, you just run into something and it just kicks out of the way. Oh, it's good. Like, at the start of it, I didn't know what the hell I was doing. I was lost. I didn't know where the hell I was going. Until I actually found out that I could... that I could actually put like, a waypoint to where I was supposed to be going. Again, I just freaking ran someone over.
Out of the way!
What the hell am I doing? Someone just ran something over. I'm on the way to this place. I don't know, where the hell am I actually going? I'm just wondering. Doesn't actually say how far away this thing is. I'm just riding into oncoming horses. There's no set path of what fucking way you're supposed to, but you're supposed to like ride. I was hoping it would show me the path I was going. But I can't really tell. There's a geezer. Yep. Black Desert, what the hell? Yeah. Fast travel to that. Yeah, let me just waypoint that mission first. Don't know where I'm going. Is there a fast travel point somewhere? Is that one? There we go. That works. Finally managed to get into the third island of GTA 3 now. Thought I had to do like every mission on one of the islands, but no, apparently you just have to do a certain person's missions, I guess. Well, I mean, the mission he wants me to complete, I haven't completed yet, but it's just open the bridge up. Anyway, technically I'm not supposed to be on the third island. Oh. Oh my God. All right.
You there?
It's not to draw attention.
Oh shit.
Finished.
Don't know. Oh no, not yet. Actually, I might have got like Rockstar on my Instagram. My Insta. No, I don't want to pick the body up. Oh, go on, go. So. What do I want? I want you guys to die, that's what I want. Ah, oh, few feet back and I would have smacked him straight into the wall. What the fuck? Are you trying to run me over in a boat or something? Jesus. Crazy bastard. Alright, here we go.
Apollodoros.
You there! Are you here to kill me or to be my friend?
Friend. Bike of Siwa.
Ah, then your help, please. You are Aya's Magi, huh?
Any other survivors?
Only Damastis. They took him prisoner.
And the scroll, what of the scroll?
Damastis had it.
That ass Damastis should have destroyed it. Cleopatra owes you much. Can you get to a healer by yourself?
He's like falls over dead, like, no.
I've killed Eudoros.
Huh? Well done.
He was the snake, yes?
Man to man, Bayek, there is much you have yet to understand.
Man to man, I need an answer.
I must take the measure of you first. Rescue Damastis and recover the scroll. And then I will know if you're the man that Aya claims you to be.
I'm the man with a metal Black Panther mask on.
Where is this Damastis?
Yeah, it's like a... Well, I mean, it looks like a Black Panther mask. It might be a jagged right head, I'm not sure.
I can't risk that someone reads the scroll he carries.
Yeah. It's like a darkened realm. Go! Run, run, we're gonna kill some motherfuckers. Start shooting from here like a sniper shot. I was just there, man, I could have wiped them all out. Now spot me.
Hey,
that's not what I meant to do.
Hey, not going anywhere.
Could it rapid fire? What the fuck? Shit, I hit my own horse. Could I have like rapid fire? Arrow shooting.
Don't forget about me. Get me out of here.
Hey, what?
I have to sleep in my own filth in here. Thank you. It was very unpleasant in there.
I'm not worried.
It has come for me.
God! Back. Get me to a safe place. Then we will talk.
Oh, shit, man, that's...
Not a family.
Who shot that?
Hey!
Probably the turret on line. Die. He's a bit.
I was going to kill all of them. That damn cage was too hard to get out of his hole.
How do you call this a safe place? The freaking place you were just held captive. It's just over there.
Apollodora sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not have any scroll.
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
Where is the ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank it.
Ah, very well. I will get it. Apollodorus is waiting for you at the lighthouse.
I will tell him to find you near the sunken ship.
For fuck's sake. Shit.
That precious scroll. Neck. Your precious papyrus.
Well done, Bayek. I see you are a capable man. Someone I may be able to trust. The scroll was meant for the Roman general Pompey in an effort to sway Rome to Cleopatra's side. She will be grateful to you for keeping the communication secret. She is at my estate. We're headed there now.
How does Aya fit into all this?
Her cousin Phanos informed me that she was a driven woman stalking deadly prey. It so happened that I also had reason to bring down this prey. When Aya was successful, I stepped in to protect her.
We are grateful.
And we are grateful that you have eliminated Eudorus. He was an odious individual.
I should tell you that in addition to Eudorus, I put an end to the Philaketai of Alexandria, Gennadios.
Gennadios? I am very glad he is dead. But it will cause serious problems for you. The Philakis are a tightly bound group. And murderers. They will certainly come after you.
So be it. Can I ask why you wanted Eudorus dead?
As you know, Cleopatra's brother, Ptolemy, is too young and pliable to be a strong leader. We believe Eudorus was the force behind Ptolemy, responsible for so many of Egypt's current ills. Here we are. The villa is up ahead. Queen enjoys the life of high society. I'm pleased that Aya is bringing some sober substance to Cleopatra's social circle.
She is an extraordinary woman, your wife.
I know.
Bayek, before I can disclose all secrets, Cleopatra must meet and approve of you. She can be particular. Let me give you some advice. When you approach the queen, bend your knee in deference. Speak only in reply. Yours is not to question, but to answer. Do not be distracted by the festivities. She has a large entourage, and they like to amuse themselves, sometimes to excess. Speak clearly, in measured tones, and above all, do not meet her gaze.
I should be fucking using my helmet. Should really care if I'm fucking looking at her.
What makes him...
Ready?
I cannot wait.
Cleopatra.
The sensation is most delightful.
This way.
Not all the way. She doesn't hold the crowd.
Please.
Where is my opium pipe? I will sleep with anyone as long as they agree to be executed in the morning.
Like Xanthippus.
He was well satisfied with his bargain. Who is this toothsome fellow? In mehoto ek nebsheve.
My queen, this is,
Well?
It is a generous offer. But I've already pledged my life to this woman.
Aya, you have chosen well. Come, we have much to discuss. Celebrate, my friends!
You were meant to kneel.
Pretty fucked up deal for sex.
Ah, Pasharemta. Meet Aya and
you
Bayek.
Fuck, but I have to execute you in the
morning. Put an early end to Eudoros.
Delightful. You are joining our efforts then.
We do not know what your efforts are.
Eudorus was a member of the Order of Ancients. They are responsible for my exile. They tore me from my throne.
And why should I care about them?
Well, the snake has many heads. Those heads make up the Order.
The snake is the man who killed my son.
It is not so simple.
What are they talking about?
I don't know. They must know something.
The Order of Ancients seeks to control all Egypt. Ptolemy is but their puppet.
Oh, she has a map.
We have informants in each region. But they have been unable to touch the Order.
Across Egypt, mysterious forces work against us. For instance, here, in the Nile Delta. The endless sands swallow up whole villages. Yet, a malignant human force moves with them. That force is one of the Order of Ancients, called the Scarab.
And over here, in most sacred Giza?
A shadowy figure called the Hyena controls all that occurs. What is certain is that Giza is the land of death and loss.
And then there's Memphis.
All is cast in my land. Even the sacred Apis bull himself. The one called the Lizard has worked a sort of diabolical power. Oh.
So the snake is the Order of Ancients?
Yes. Eudorus was known as the Hippo. You are right, my love. He was not the last one. All of these are. When the Order wants something, as in Siwa, it does not hesitate to crush all in its path.
For Siwa, now Fayum. It is the most oppressed region in all of Egypt. Where the crocodile wields cruel power, the denizens live in constant fear. That is the fate that awaits all Egypt if we fail to stop the Order.
We need decisive action. It is time for assassinations.
We still have not found the man who killed Remu. Our son Shed will weep with joy when we clear the map of those figures.
You are my Magi now. Protector of the true Pharaoh of Egypt.
So it shall be. Tonight, we drink. Celebrate. Make love. Tomorrow.
Alright. Please like the video, subscribe for more, and peace.